Impossible to say for sure, but it does look that way. We do know for sure that he's trying to set us up for the next attack.
You know how I feel, but this is risky. It has to be your call.
Malik's connection with Zero Day is a moot point. He wants us dead, and we need our operative back.
Right. So, how do we do this?
If you're seriously asking how to kill Malik, I have ideas. A lot of ideas.
Let's do it simple, yeah? Get him outside and fucking shoot him.
Yes, that would work, but it's not very much fun. But you want to poison him, at least. We haven't poisoned anybody yet.
Yeah, fail rate's too high on any poison we could get in short notice. Let's go with snipers.
Noted. I'll contact Child and tell her DedSec has agreed to help. I have Malik for you. Remember you want to convince him to meet you somewhere public so we can install some air cooling in his skull.
All right, I'm ready.
Do you have Emma, Child?
No, things got complicated. We need to meet.
What happened?
She knew we were coming, which means we probably have a leak. Let's meet in Piccadilly and talk more.
No. Piccadilly's crawling with Albion. How about Trafalgar Square?
Bagley, weigh in.
Trafalgar Square is optimal.
Good, it's decided. I'll see you soon.
He's disconnected.
Set up a call with Child. Let's recover our operative.
Capital.
Yes. What?
We're set. Bagley will send you the details. Now return our operative.
You can have them when Richard is dead.
No. Return them to us or the deal is off.
Fine. As a show of trust, I'll order a hot drop at a random location. I will not, however, waste anyone covering them. So get there fast if you want them back in one piece.
What is that guy? Okay, over here. So Malik worked for Zero Day. Oh my god. This is intense. Oops.
Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location.
Moving to the hostiles location. Over.
Mess. Yeah, I believe. I'm here, Yulter.
Child should consider hiring an interior decorator. See you at the safe house.
Good to hear.
Splendid. As soon as they return, I'll be sure to issue them a pair of fresh underpants. Now, let's get someone over to Trafalgar Square.
Agreed.
Let's send like this guy. So I want the yeah, sure, why not?
Resistance is only as good as the people in it. We're happy to have you.
Brilliant. I'm not ready to go to pasture yet. Let's get to it.
Fuck yeah.
Let's go. So we meet here.
Shall we have a look-see?
Charm for you.
Good. I can see you. Let's go over the plan. The Canadians loaned me an office across the square, so I can keep an eye on you. God bless the Commonwealth. So, here's what's going to happen. There are four snipers covering the angles. Here, 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 and here. Your job is to locate Malik. And when you're sure it's him, scratch your eyebrow. That confirms the target. Then count to two and duck.
Right. And you just cross your heart and promise not to shoot me too.
I've seen what you people are capable of when you're pissed off. If you don't fuck with me, I won't fuck with you. How does that sound?
Like a plan.
Team leader, report.
No sign of Malik, Mark. Nice clear shot on this DedSec prick, though.
Don't tempt me. Fuck. Where the hell is he?
I don't like this one bit.
I don't like it either. Shit. I don't have a filament terminal in here. I'll have to request one. Bear with me. This will take a while.
Badly, a little help, dear?
Oh, if only every person in London was required to wear a piece of high-tech surveillance equipment. Start hacking optics, and I'll see if any of them caught sight of Malik.
Leave it to me.
So
not seeing any relevant video or photographs. Keep looking. Searching data exhaust. Nothing. Try someone else. GPS data indicates this person wasn't in the area during the relevant period. Try again. Just a thought. Albion guards usually wear body cameras. Sometimes they even switch them on. Scrub their body cam memory to see if it got a look at Malik. That's him by the litter bin. He's either leaving a dead drop or trying to eat out on the cheap.
What on earth is going on?
Fuck. Malik may be doing his laundry. It's a technique for losing a surveillance team. If so, that dead drop has a second meeting location in it.
Does he suspect us?
I don't think so. He'd vanish if he thought there was a real threat. I'll put the shooters on standby while we readjust.
Going on.
Did you really think I could be outsmarted by Nigel Bloody Cass? He recorded that meeting because I wanted him to. It got to Emma Child because I wanted it to. And now law enforcement has full profiles on all of you. If you want to live, get on the ground and put your hands on your head.
Not on your fucking life, young man.
No, you misunderstand. I meant so the shrapnel doesn't hit you.
Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately.
Even doing anything this time.
Yes, same here. What the fuck?
It seems Malik wasn't bluffing. Your faces are all over the news, and not in a cool way.
That cheeky cock. safe house for a debriefing.
Message for DedSec. I believe Richard Malik is about to murder me in some gruesome way. If you see Malik, tell him I...
Canada House was destroyed by a series of explosions, and an individual known to be part of the DedSec organization was seen on CCTV attempting to flee the area. SIRS new director of counterterrorism, Richard Malik, issued the following statement.
I call upon my counterparts around the world to treat the DedSec with all due vigilance. They are not a resistance. What are they resisting? They are an international terrorist militia. And along with my counterparts in the Five Eyes nations, I am building...
You get the idea. You're fucked.
We're going extinct out here. Let's kill the little shithead.
Yes, I wouldn't recommend that. All scenarios show DedSec's odds of survival approaching zero before he can be found. Malik probably worked out the same thing.
Yeah, some of us had an idea about that. Go ahead, Bagley.
Done. The working theory is this. Blowing up a government building like Canada House would require bribes, an infiltration team, materiel, and so on. Doing it without leaving a paper trail would be impossible. Some unit named this paper trail the Malik dossier. We're going to break into SRS headquarters, seal it, and prove Malik was behind the bombing. If we're lucky, we might even find some details on Zero Day. Your mission's list has been updated.
One more thing. I know Malik's currently our best lead on Zero Day and the bombings, but he's fucking dangerous. If you see him, don't try to take him alive. It's not worth it.
On the contrary, I think what Malik knows about Zero Day and the bombings outweighs the well-being of any individual operative. Malik ought to be taken alive and interrogated.
You know what? I'm a terrorist. I'm wanted. World map is covered in red.
I found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Public approval of search shot up today following Counter-Terror Director Malik's statement that the Five Eyes nations will execute a coordinated global response to the DedSec threat.
Mr. Malik, what is the service doing to protect the people of Britain right now?
Well, we're aiming a little higher than just Britain. Soon we can know if anyone in any CTS-using country in the world so much as utters the word DedSec.
SIRS advises citizens that positive discussions of the DedSec terrorist organization or their actions may result in investigation. SIRS Counter-Terror Director Malik personally oversaw an investigation that uncovered the true identities of every operative in DedSec's London cell.
I've arrived. What do we need to do?
We're here to find some documents we're calling the Malik dossier. Basically, it's the paper trail that proves Malik was behind the Canada House bombings. Problem is, these documents won't be on one computer. They'll be on dozens, scattered across the country.
What do we do?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? Let's have Malik take it.
Serge uses a supercomputer called Filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like Noodle, if you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government, or commercial
I have zero tech. Sorry. I need to get rid of some of them. I've exit here.
Thank you.
SIRS satellite network with my packet stream from Bloom Tower. Should be able to stream myself into SIRS's nasty little snoop computer. Head to the basement and hack the filament admin terminal. There's an intruder in the building security system. Channel is being hacked.
I've taken control of building security. But I'd prefer to end this bloodlessly, if you're willing to listen to reason.
Don't fucking listen. Zero Day took over Parliament security right before the bombings. This is their MO.
What are you talking about? I want DedSec gone, but no one else needs to die.
You've proven yourselves very skilled, and I could put those skills to use.
Join me. You can still make something of your life.
Join Zero Day. I believe the phrase is...
Okay. So this guy is arrested, so I go with the...
In an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Let's not make the same mistakes they did then.
Access the filament admin terminal from your optic interface, you'll have to align the SIRS satellite network with my packet stream from Bloom Tower. Should be able to stream myself into SIRS's nasty little snoop computer. Head to the basement and hack the filament admin terminal. There's an intruder in the building security systems. Channel is being hacked.
I've taken control of building security. But I'd prefer to end this bloodlessly, if you're willing to listen to reason.
Don't fucking listen. Zero day.
Central server is Spillman's admin terminal. Connect me to it to gain access. server room automatically seals itself while they're deployed.
What do I do?
Try hijacking one of the microwave drones and use it to shoot the other ones down.
Down, server room unlocked, and buggery fuck, Malik has locked me out. He must have a hard light to the server.
What do I do?
A full power cycle will reset his connection and give us enough time to complete the intrusion, but filament uses 3 quantum processors with independent power. We'll have to reboot each individually.
I'll plug it and plug it back in. Got it.
Close enough.
Something about this drone. It can't seem to take a fucking hit. Fuck off, you stupid drone. This isn't a picnic and I haven't got any jam. Would you look at this? A chain of custody documents for 40 kilos of Semtex. It ricochets through a dozen shell companies, but ultimately ends up registered to an address in Southall. And would you guess who lived across the street from it for 30 years? Victoria and Imran Malik, parents to one Richard.
That doesn't prove a thing.
Well, this one is heartwarming and incriminating. It seems that the
Find Malik and end this.
With pleasure. Seems Malik didn't quite have time to cover his tracks. I believe I can trace his position.
Do it.
All right, let's find you. Too old, too young, too ugly, too female. Ah, there he is. Hello, Malik. You've been disconnected. Is it just me, or does he look constipated? Without his briefcase. Oh, look, seems someone's locked the door on him. Don't worry, there's no way that's going to... Oh, no, it worked.
Doi, what the hell, mate?
Well, that's a wrinkle, isn't it? Is he seriously going to try to get away in a car? A car connected to the city-spanning network of automated surveillance devices? That I control.
Auto drive now enabled.
Sheep Farmers Gazette. It may take some time to sort through, but it ought to clear DedSec's name. At least for this particular thing.
And Malik?
Made the mistake of getting into a self-driving car, only a favour. It's taking him to a secure location.
Anyone have a good reason why we shouldn't drive that car straight into the sea?
Believe me, I'd love to. But he might be part of Zero Day. I just don't know how this all fits together, but we need to find out.
You hear that, Malik? You're going to help us for real this time.
Bloody hell, you insane robot! Slow down!
Bloody hell, you insane robot! Slow down!
Malik has been secured at the safe house.
All right. Now that we have him, we should talk to him.
Hello.
Hey, listen. Let's cut to the chase. We know you're behind the bombings, the embassy and the earlier bombings too. So no more bullshit. Just tell us everything.
The earlier bombings? What are you... Oh, God, I've been captured by morons. I didn't do those bombings. I tried to stop those bombings. I am a patriot, and they called me a crank. Even Emma. But that's when I knew that intelligence wasn't enough. To save the Empire, I would need power. And fast.
It doesn't add up! You knew about Zero Day beforehand!
I'm a spy. So yes, I knew a few details about the biggest terrorist attack in recent memory. Truth to tell, I really did think Zero Day was you. That's just Occam's razor. But if you insist on a conspiracy, Albion stood the most to gain. Have you really not thought of this?
No need to insist on conspiracies. They're out there, mate. So save your breath. Nothing you say will wipe your slate. Enjoy your new digs.
Oh, I doubt I'll be here long. These walls will fall along with all of you soon enough. This radical cooperative you've created is doomed to fail, like they all are. I've seen it a dozen times in a dozen places. You will tear yourselves apart. We won't even need Zero Day or Albion or whoever. A single unified ideology, a single strong leader. These have been the characteristics of power for all of human history. Democracy and pluralism were anomalies, blips on the timeline. That's what you are, DedSec. A footnote in the history of the Empire. But now the page is turning, and you are not ready for what happens next.
There's a good reason. So, now...
I've been monitoring the drone network. Mary Kelly has finally sent out the invitations to her slave market sale.
DedSec, Scalen Lau. This is your specialty. Hack one of those drones and get the location where she's selling those poor microchipped people. Let's put an end to this.
Oh yeah.
Breaking news, a large explosion has occurred at the Canadian High Commission in Trafalgar Square. SIRS has issued a statement that the terrorist organization DedSec is active once again after months of relative silence. If you suspect anyone of being a member of DedSec, report them to SIRS immediately using your CSAY app.
Simple, even for you. Give me a moment to decipher the security code.
Russian foreign investors, so this is big. It means associates, clients, employees, anyone remotely involved in an organization. We're taking Mary Kelly down from within.
Inspector Lau wants to take our case against Mary Kelly to a contact in the Attorney General's office, which means gathering as much data as we can to make sure it has the leverage needed for them to prosecute.
The microchips are a huge part of this equation that we know almost nothing about. We need something tangible about these things. See if you can find anything. Blueprints, receipts, samples.
So, the plan is simple. Crash the Kelly's soiree, find out as much as you can, and, minor detail, try not to get killed.
Can't be too careful at the boss, team. Mary can kill all her captives with the push of a button. If we try to free them now, they're good as dead. She doesn't know we're on to her yet. That gives us the advantage.
Show me.
Other documents in the Malik dossier, which were released by the organization known as DedSec. Officially, SIRS disputes the veracity of the documents, though sources within the organization claim that Richard Malik himself has fled the country following what one described as an unprecedented and humiliating data breach. As more of the dossier is independently verified, counter-terror experts speculate that the bombings earlier this year may have also been misattributed to DedSec.
Play box shot. Oh shit.
Returning to HQ, over.
What now? Don't just blunder in. Hack the building's CTOS hub and see what to expect once you're inside.
Solid plan.
Delete all the names, places, dates, whatever information you can in there. We need to build this case. And find a way to free those people.
I'll see what I can find.
Thing two, the champagne's late. And you know how these rich bastards like free plonk. We need off the teeth with it. Yeah. Slowly turn around.
I don't want to do this. Please.
Get your fucking ass up. Fucking miserable. There's no way this bastard will sell. The buyers expect high quality stuff.
All right then. Get him downstairs. We'll update the catalogue and put his stats online.
No, I'm sorry. I'll do what you say. Don't take me there. No!
Shit. What the fuck?
Let's take a closer look.
Chances are good the basement will be locked. Chances are equally good that one of these knobheads left their access code laying around somewhere. Thanks for the cellar key, knobhead.
Brilliant. This is just beyond, man.
Darling, let's go have some bubbly and maybe buy ourselves a servant.
It's fucking sickening.
Keep your head. If we try anything before disabling the microchips, Mary Kelly is liable to purge her inventory.
This is the golden goose. Mary Kelly set up a fucking online marketplace of... for the darkest shit. Human trafficking, black market organs, guns. Gotta put a stop to this, mate.
I suggest washing your hands after this. Well, here's something interesting.
Quite ghastly. I think the price just doubled.
True to your reputation. But we can offer you something more valuable than money.
What's that then?
Power. We can make you the Queen of London.
Queen, eh? A queen is sovereign, autonomous.
On the way. Careful you don't burn yourselves now.
This is the nail in her coffin. Mary Kelly supplied the explosives for the bombings. And that's the slaves and the organ market. She is done.
That's an interesting turn of events. So Mary isn't Zero Day, but she's involved. I have to admit, Zero Day's plan to cover their tracks was clever, and it worked. Even I didn't suspect this, and I suspect a lot of things.
Let's not lose sight of what we're doing here. We need everything on the Golden Goose for Caitlin's case. Bagley, were you able to recover any data?
This is a simple market site. I've recovered inventory lists, but not much that will help Inspector Lau's case.
Bags, we need to find the website servers. We can siphon the information Caitlin needs and shut this down before it goes fully online.
I'd love to, but the servers are rudely jumping all over the world. They're probably using a shuttle protocol or some kind of mixnet. I can work it out, obviously, but it will take me a few days.
Our gracious host upstairs. He'll know something.
So, leave the basement.
control relay. Bugger at Neogate.
Nice bags.
Excited to share this with you, the board of directors. The facility will be an extension of my quantum computing lab and will house certain other endeavors that I prefer not to share during this presentation. This is valuable real estate you have under your feet. It's as if you've been waiting for me to put it to good use.
Okay. I think, okay.
DedSec, we need that server data. Once we have it, I'll take it to the Attorney General's office. Mary Kelly is going down for all of this.
Sure, but we're still going to destroy the servers, though. And that microchip relay thing. I mean, yeah, evidence and shit are important, but so is freeing the people with one of those chips implanted.
Next stop, Neogate. It seems Mary hit the Golden Goose service in the heart of a cybersecurity software company. I don't condone her actions, but I must applaud the method. There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
She did. She's dead. Oh, hello. Bye.
Antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
Yes. This trash you are opened. Okay, basement connected to this. How can I get in front? Really? What? Hello. Do I get in? I mean. Really, dude. Yeah, what was that?
Stupid malfunctioning. Has to be here somewhere.
speeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Once you line them, common toxin sucks in a choline. Well, we go into specifics if you wouldn't even understand. Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill them too quickly or contaminate the
organs. Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Begley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
You are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips. And concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise. The eyes being the most vulnerable.
Okay, Bax. I think we get it now. Fuck. Feels like I need to put bleach in my eyes.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Fuck yeah. Not gonna hack through this door. It opens from the inside.
You'll have to find another way in.
And access granted.
Well done.
Time to put Mary Kelly's operation on ice. Let's blow some stuff up.
The microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kenny's golden goose is cooked.
Not bad, Bagley, my man. Not bad at all.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
We have enough, DedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
So what are we doing now? There's still a lot should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly's stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map.
Falling from the place. Angel.
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
Okay. Good question.
I'm here. A spy. Advertise like that, and you're either really good at it or really bad.
Sure, why not?
City's gone to pot, hasn't it? Interested in maybe changing things for the better?
Are you with DedSec? I have information you'll be interested in.
Go on.
My entire division was laid off a few weeks ago. 300 people made redundant at once.
That's terrible.
I'm all right now. But something about the firings has continued to bother me. Unless they secretly cloned us, no company could replace that many workers of our skill set immediately. We're being lied to.
Yeah, you're right. So now you want DedSec to do some digging for you?
Precisely. Help me, I'll help DedSec. It's a good deal for you.
I have a spy.